Skewing a clip's perspective within Final Cut Pro is easy, and it's kind of cool. Let's say we're trying to replace a billboard or something like that, or replace what's on a TV screen for a tripod shot. It's very easy with these controls. First, select a clip in the timeline and position the playhead over it. Then, navigate to the bottom left of the viewer and click on the drop-down arrow. Choose Distort or press Option D. The distort controls will appear in the viewer, and we can now make adjustments. You can drag a blue corner handle to push it away in perspective, or pull it closer. Another option is you can drag the blue handles in the middle to adjust their position, which will further distort the clip. And if you drag anywhere in the window, it will adjust the overall position. When you're finished, click Done. You can access similar distort controls in the inspector. If the inspector isn't visible, be sure to toggle this icon. And make sure to click this video inspector button. We'll also press Option D to bring back the distort controls in the viewer. In the distort controls, individually adjust the distortion of each corner. We can either drag the X or Y value to adjust it, or type an exact number. To restore a corner to its original position, click on the Reset button. And if you need to turn off the distort effect, click on this little checkbox. This essentially hides the distort effect, so that when you activate it again, the settings are preserved. Using Distort, we can composite two clips for awesome results. We'll make this lower clip visible so that we can see it underneath our top clip. Now, apply changes to the top clip using the distort settings. We'll match the top clip to the television in the bottom clip. The end result is a composite clip, giving us the effect of something playing on the television. So, the next time you see a billboard or you want to replace a screen in your footage, utilize the distortion tools in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. If you want to be an awesome Final Cut editor, all you gotta do is like and share.